At home, not everybody gets that. It's a great card. How excited are you?
I'm very excited. Very, very excited.
You have a great story. You're a mom of three. You're working two jobs. Tell me about that. And you're a boxing star. And you're fighting for the WBC title tonight.
Tell you about what?
About your life.
About my life? Well, I'm a single mom of three kids, three teenagers at that, so, you know, it's getting tough right now.
That's why you beat everybody up in the ring.
Yeah. I am a working mother. I have a full-time job. I box, and I also work part-time.
When do you have time? Like, there's only 24 hours in a day. How do you squeeze it all in?
There's time. Trust me, there is time. You just got to make time for it. Priorities. Prioritize your time and you'll be able to have time for it.
But why boxing?
I love boxing. I started boxing when I was 12 years old. Once I got in that ring, I fell in love with boxing. I mean, I was around boxing when I was a little girl, but I did not fall in love with boxing until I got in that ring.
And now, what's the record?
Right now, I'm 9-0.
Congratulations. Hopefully 10-0 in the next few minutes.
Yes. God willing, yes.
When is she fighting? How many fights after this? Or is she the next one?
She's the next one after this fight.
Next one. So very soon you're going to start warming up. You're going to get ready. Any message to people out there, boxing fans, if they're watching?
Follow me.
Okay, what's the handle?
At La Cobra _ Ruiz. And follow your dreams. Dreams do come true. Teamwork.
Why Cobra, though?
Why Cobra? My old coach just named me Cobra because as soon as I got in the ring, he said that I used to strike like a cobra. It's true. I was dangerous.
There you have it. Kobe Bryant was the Black Mamba. You're the Cobra. By the way, last thing, Canelo plant. Your prediction?
Canelo, I think it's gonna go to unanimous.
Think so?
Yes.
Well, you guys agree? Canelo 12?
Yeah.
Knockout.
Knockout.
What round?
Knockout.
7-8.
I'll say 6.
Six
round.
8.
Do you guys see the push this week? The
yeah.
Great marketing.
Number 10.
It was real. Number 10. So everybody, why do you pick decision when your whole team picks Canelo by knockout?
I think Plant is gonna double think his strategy and everything in the ring. So I think he's gonna fight smarter now that he's seen how fast Canelo is with his defense.
There you have it, Cobra. Well, good luck tonight. Hopefully everything goes well. Stay tuned right here in Pico Rivera. And where do they follow the promotion at?
On Instagram, MarvNation_, and you can go to www.marvnation.com.
There you have it. Stay tuned. One of the greatest promotions here in California. For EsNews.com, I'm Zekbach reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNews.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.